In Greensboro, one person is dead following a fiery crash. According to police, the crash happened around 3 a.m. off of South Elm-Eugene Street in Montcastle Drive. They say the driver of a 2016 Hyundai Sonata was driving southbound on South Elm-Eugene when they drove onto the center median and hit a tree head-on. Police say that's when the victim's car caught on fire. The driver was the only person inside the vehicle, and authorities have not released their name at this time.